Hi guys, what's up? This is Ash tuning in from Viral Evolution, and today we are showing you a YouTube update. But first of all, go down below and smash that thumbs up button. And if you are new, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a video. With that said, let's get started. So, there is a YouTube update that has been enrolled to many devices. I will show you how the YouTube looks before. You can see there is a red bar in the header, and when you play a video, by the way, this is OG YouTube, where you can play videos in background, download videos and split the screen too. Go check out our video on OG YouTube. So you can see when I click on this three dots, we get options like report, quality, captions and help and feedback. Remember that before the update. And you can see there is red header too. So now this is the updated app. You can see the font has been changed. The header looks nice and all the tabs has been transferred to bottom. Now, when we play a video and click on the three button, you can see there is another option of playback. It is to fast forward your video or to slow down. And if you click on 2 multiply by, you can see it is playing very fast. But when we change it to 0.25, now it is slow. That's a pretty handy feature. It was on the web version, but now it has been on the mobile app too. So this is the web version looks. It's also been changed to white and it looks nice. Now, when we put our mouse on a video thumbnail, you can see it will give you a little bit of sneak peek of what the video is about. And guys, before that, there was also the tabs in the left corner, but now there is this three lines. When you click it, it hides, and when you click it, it shows. But before, it was fixed here. Hope you enjoyed the video and give us a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.